Mob in Newark, Delaware. Here is Kimmy Meissner.
So Jenny Kirk is your leader so far here in the Ladies Short program. Every year at Nationals, a new face arrives, and this could be the one. 15-year-old Kimmy Meissner, the 2004 U.S. Junior champ, now up here on the senior level, and in the first full practice in front of a lot of people in this crowd in the Rose Garden, she did two triple axels.
And they were awesome and beautiful. This young lady has very solid skating and jumping technique, and also has the mindset and enthusiasm, I think, that will take her a very long way.
Position. The back sit spin, a little awkward getting into this spin, but the last two positions were very good.
So it reaches everyone in the audience, especially the people in the cheap seats.
Are there any cheap seats anymore?
I don't know. They're awfully high up in the building here. Nice position there on the flying camel. What a refreshing new face, and such great technique on her jumps and just covering the ice so well. Very solid beginning for her.
Last year, she became the first skater in more than a decade to win back-to-back novice and junior titles. And now she's here on the senior level, competing against the best, Kimmy Meissner. Let's go over and check in with Christine Brennan right now.
Jenny, a year ago, you were sick. How different is it this year?
It feels great this year. Today, I felt really strong, and it's always hard to come to a competition and to have an injury or an illness, so this year, I'm hoping to stay healthy and continue like I've been doing in practice.
Potential has been a big story of your career. Is this going to be the year you finally realize that?
I think definitely. I'm ready mentally and physically, like I said. I think in the past there were a lot of personal problems that I had to deal with, but this year I've been working with my coaches on the mental aspect of my skating and just being able to go out there and deciding to do it and just following through.
All right. Well, thanks. Congratulations. Terry, back to you.
All right, Christine, thanks. Peggy, what about this triple lutz double toe from Kimmy Meissner?
Well, it was a great beginning. Look at this technique. Very solid. Nice and straight in the air, nice flowing edge out of the triple lutz right into the double toe. Very nice beginning. And then this was her final combination flying camel spin. Nice position there. It kind of traveled around and was a little unsteady for the very end of her program, but she did a great job.
The only problem was she got hit by a teddy bear coming out of the stand as she left the ice.
Well, you know, she's the young gal who had a dog that ate her costume and then went to the vet, and she skated in a practice costume.
Sounds like that. Sounds like the old excuse, my dog ate my homework. Here's the required elements, 5'2 to 5'6. Pam Gregory, your coach, Ron Luddington in the kitchen crying with her, 5'1 up to 5'6 for presentation.
Very nice marks.
I think she's an elegant, she has an elegant sense underneath it all. And, you know, that's going to come out with great increasing velocity in the future.
And she's in second, that's terrific.